another video. I have returned finally after another computer issue. But aside from that, we have a fantastic topic to talk about today. Feminism! Now, I know this is heavily debated and it's very controversial, but I'm so sick and tired of seeing this horrible feminist act as though they want to end the male gender, which is just dumb. So, at our school, we have our Year 12 students, and they did an intergender relationships. It was basically about the relationship with a man and a woman. Now, that honestly seemed fine to me, but as soon as they mentioned, "The media has changed women immensely," all that came to my mind was, "Feminist, feminists." So, I kind of forgot about what they mentioned slowly, but then they said, "So the media has changed the way women dress, and this is sexually offensive." I don't know why, but it seems as though more and more schools are just being polluted with this idea. Yes, it is partially true, but women have the decision to dress with tight jeans and a skinny, clingy shirt. The worst part is, the idea of the media causing this isn't correct. Women have done the massive change in the clothing market. In the 1950s, women used to wear longer dresses, and this is what was expected of a woman. Then some feminists started to think about, why isn't it appropriate for women to wear pants? And this is honestly what caused the change. Another point that the Year 12s brought up was comparing the boy baby clothing to the girl baby clothing. The girl's baby clothing was at least 3.5 centimeters shorter than the boy's, which, that's honestly the reality, and I don't think it should be like that, but you have to realize that's not a reality when it comes to every single shop or online clothing shopping. Some shops have very modest clothing for boys and girls. So in conclusion, to all feminists out there, there is some truth that the media has changed the way women dress. But you keep on dressing this way, and you are the real cause. Also, the next TF2 weapons tutorial will be coming out soon.